Welcome back to Let's Play the Legend of Heroes, Song of the Ocean. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're at the Quarry, which is not the old Quarry, so I guess it's a newer Quarry. Let's look around. Administrator says, we found a strange stone in the mineshaft. It's been giving us trouble because the stone cutters are losing their calm. We also have many curious visitors. Like us? Any good items? I don't even want to exchange my rills because the old lady back in Bozerl will only sell things for rills for some reason. But I don't know if they want anything from this guy. No. We have enough. Thank you. Quarry. Who's that? Do you have an exclamation mark over your head? No, you don't. Boss Dunk says, if you want to become stone cutters, I can test you right here. Ha ha ha. We have no desire to become stone cutters, thank you. Stonecutter says, the stonecutters enjoy gambling battles held in this ring. We have them once in a while, so come and see them for yourself. Yeah. Boss Dunk is rough. He says it's just a test of training, but he never goes easy on you. Alright, before we cross this bridge, let's see if there's anything else on this side. Any other shops or people to talk to. Can't walk down there. Well, it just ends here, so I guess that's that. Oops. I got stuck behind barrels. How embarrassing. Alright, let's go across the bridge. So, we're supposed to be finding the resonance stone here, but Altos and his mother and father are preparing a shipment to go here. So, perhaps we can help out with that as well. Oh, look at that. Get lamp. Oh, there's like some kind of cabin or something here. Hello? Oh. You know, do we? Do we want to stay? Yeah, let's stay. Why, thank you. Oh, there's a contraption over there. So I am probably driving you guys crazy, but I have a feeling we should look at the contraption last. Isn't there some place? Oh, we can't. It looks like you can walk that way. Oh, never mind then. Okay, let's head for the contraption. We can't walk down there. It looks like we can, but I mean, see how everything else looks darker except for, like, over here? Looks like you can just walk straight down, but not the case. We'll just walk right over the boxes. Whoa! Crane staff says, hey! Unauthorized persons are not allowed in here. We're authorized to authorize ourselves. Have you come here to satisfy your curiosity just like others? Curiosity, says Forte. You're curious about the strange location that's been discovered, aren't you? And the locked chest? In front of the chest is a stone pillar with a strange mark on it. Una says, Grandpa Mac, the strange mark may be Leone's crest. Right. It must be the place where a resonant stone is hidden. Can you take us to this place you're talking about? Unauthorized persons are not allowed. Of course, it's a different story if you're here to become apprentice stonecutters. I guess that's what we're doing. That's perfect, says McBean. We're a bit short of travel expenses. We came here to learn how to cut stone so we can work as stonecutters. If you want to learn stone cutting, see the administrator in the tool shop at the entrance. Hey, hey, you can't enter without permission from the administrator. Nay is for horses. Well, the administrator, but this other guy said he would train us right there, but I think it was more like he was trying to intimidate us or something. Which kind of worked. Did this guy say anything new? Nope. No, he doesn't say anything new. We have to talk to the administrator, like the guy said. There he is! You have a strange red thing floating nearby. What is it? Forte says, well, we want to be apprentice stonecutters. You must be looking for a job. We're short of hands, so any help is welcome. But you... Una says, don't worry, we've been trained during the course of our journey. Sometimes monsters show up in the mineshaft. Forte says, if it comes down to the crunch, I'll desert Grandpa and run. Una says, yes, I'll run too. Hey, hey, says McBean. Alright, alright. Ask Boss Dunk to give you a test. He'll decide if you can enter the mineshaft. If you fail the test, you must give up. Yes, says Una. Boss Dunk is in the gym over there. You'll see a ring made with wooden frames. You can't miss it. Gym? Una says. Ring? Says Forte. It's one of staff facilities at this quarry designed to relieve the stress of rough stonecutters. It's also used to train them to prepare for fights with monsters in case they show up. When he's off duty, Dunk is almost always there. Boss Dunk is in the gym over there. You'll see a ring made with wooden frames. You can't miss it. If you fail the test, you must give it up. Oh, jeez. Sounds like I better save before we go any further. What if we fail, right? Oops. Pressing the wrong button. Okay. Alright, Stinker. Give us your test. Are you Boss Dunk? Asked Forte. Yes, I am. What are children and an old man doing here? Una says, we want to work as apprentice stonecutters. Forte says, the administrator told us that we should get tested by the boss. Hold on. Did he tell you what kind of test you would be given? No. The test here is to defeat me in a fight. If you can't, then you'll fall an easy prey to the monsters in the shaft. So everyone that goes down there is tougher than you, but you're the boss. Embarrassing for you, isn't it? This is a dangerous place. What should we do, Grandpa? I think we'll be alright. We'll take the test, says Forte. Are you serious? Alright. If you say so, I'm all ready. So who's first? Who is fighting? Forte. Do not fight. What happens if I put do not fight? If you don't want to get hurt, stay away. You haven't given up yet? I commend your fighting spirit. Alright, I'll test you. Come on. Forte. Haha, it's a boy. I won't go easy just because you're a child. Alright, so it's just us. Too bad I don't have any finishing moves available. And not any for quite a while. Eight, alright. We'll be alright, I think. Unless she's got some kind of special move. Cool song. 100! Wait a second. Yeah, these... none of these are attack. Yeah. Alright, never mind then. He'll, encourage himself. Grandpa! Don't turn your back on your foe, you fool, McBain says. Now he'll hit even harder, nice. Oh, and he's got a full meter now. You're not bad at all. You surprised me. Can I enter the mineshaft? Says Forte. If you can fight like that, I don't think you'll be trashed by the monsters. You passed. Work hard. You were brilliant. As they say, people have hidden talent. Oh, you mean we don't have to have the others fight? I mean, test? All that proves is that Forte can survive the monsters. He didn't prove anything to about the others. Oh, the guy that was over here is gone. Oh, he walked over here. You should fight in the gambling battle. Sometimes we do it in this ring. I'll definitely bet for you. Let's see what the administrator has to say. If he's impressed. You really amazed me. You defeated Boss Dunk. You passed the test with flying colors. Yeah, tell Boss Dunk he needs to work out a little bit. I don't think he'll be able to stand up against the monsters. She's not gonna say anything new. It's you guys again. You're very... Perceptive. Forte says, we passed a test given by Boss Dunk. Actually, you passed the test, Forte. Really? You must be good. Was he watching from there? I mean, he ran over to stop us. Well, you can start from a simple job. So, he has no idea if we're telling the truth or not. We dig out granite in the shaft. We drive in wedges around the big stone that's been dug up. Then we put wood chip in the cracks. Next, we pour water over the wood chip. When the wood chip absorbs water and expands, the stone breaks into smaller pieces we can carry out of the shaft. That's very clever. Do people really do that? Like, is that the way things used to be done? Sounds like it would work. Your job is to pour water over wood chip at different sites. That sounds fun, says Forte. You'll find a bucket at the bottom of the gondola line. You must pour water on 6 wood chips in all. We're pouring water on wood. Why is that fun? Once you pour water on all the wood chips, your work will be done. I'm counting on you. Oh, by the way, after you finish pouring water, return the bucket here. Okay. The bucket's down there right now, though, right? Oh, you haven't even picked up your bucket yet? You'll find a bucket at the bottom of the gondola line. Yeah. Don't mess up, alright? Okay. We have to step on this? Okay. Okay, down. Get off. I'm not sure if it's supposed to go down further or it's just stop here, so let's Stop here. Our cat's going crazy. Mineshaft 2. Well, that goes in there. Oh. Okay. Anything else? Oh, we can't walk down there? Okay, never mind. So, wait a second. If we go down... Who's that? Oh, there's the bucket. Apprentice Cutter says, "You don't look familiar. Are you new?" Haha, that means I finally have someone junior to me. Hey, juniors, do you know how to do your job? Forte says, "They told us to pour water on stone." No, on the wood chips. That's right, you understand it then. Use the bucket over there. Senior Cutter's voice says, "Hello, apprentice, where are you?" "I'm here. Have you been taking a nap again?" "Of course not. I'm awake." "Go back to work at once. If I find you idling away your time again, you won't get your meal." "Holy cat! I'll work hard. Yes, I will." Did you hear that? All seniors here are tough. If they find you looking absent-minded, they'll throw a thunder at you. A thunder? I don't know about fighting a thunder. Mineshaft 1. Alright, let's get the bucket. Forte received a bucket. "We must fill up our bucket," says Una. Forte and his friends filled their bucket with water. Bucket. Used by new stonecutters in the quarry to keep wood chip damp. Alright, well... We're supposed to be doing it in mine We're probably supposed to be doing it in this shaft, but I want to see where the other one goes. Let's just save here in case, there's some kind of time element that will make us fail or something. I want to explore this one, because it's... Well, first. Oh, is that the chest that nobody can open? Forte poured water over the wood chip. Oh, no, that's the wood chip. Una says, "Have you done here, Forte?" Yep, sure have. "Hey, we have a pretty girl. Why are you cutting stone?" Another bucket. Whoops. Huh. That's interesting. Oh, my monster. Poison rat. Let's attack the poison rat. Well, anyone can reach anyway. Very tiny experience. How mysterious. Alright, well, dead end this way. This is the way to that other... that other way out that we can't, go any further. This is the way we came, right? It's the same guy? Probably the same guy. Yeah. Get out of my way. Has a knack for running right in our path. Oh, down? Really? Oh, what if that leads down to the mineshaft 1 down there? Hurry up and pour water quickly. You have a pile of things to do. No, all we have to do is pour water on 5 more things. It's not a pile of things. Alright, so here's another one. We're done here already, Sizuna. You're so smart. You're very smart. Oh, stairs up. Oh, a chest. Cure bottle S. Okay, so we have stairs up and stairs down. And the... we're like glitching out over here. We're full again of Cure Bottle S, so let's use this on Forte. Where do these stairs go? Oops. You've become a good stone cutter. I remember you dozing off all the time at the beginning. Apprentice Cutter, laughing in embarrassment. Please, give me a break, Senior. Junior apprentices joined us today, so I must improve my skills more to gain their respect. Oops! I guess I have no time for that. Our junior apprentices are here already. Hey, you greenhorns, come over here. Greenhorns? He's putting on the attitude of a senior already. Hello, greenhorns. Nice to meet you. This senior apprentice is putting on air, but actually he's always sleeping. Please, I asked you to give me a break. I'm not sleeping anymore. I have a secret weapon. But you called him a senior apprentice. Oh, that's right. He's a senior stonecutter, and I guess the guy's a senior apprentice stonecutter. A secret weapon? It's a mint candy. It has this very tangy flavor that keeps you awake. I asked my sailor friend to buy it for me in Pensola. Hey, new faces. You'll soon feel sleepy in this dark shaft. If you ever feel sleepy, just tell me. I'll let you use my secret weapon. How lucky to have a friendly senior like him, huh? Okay, greenhorns, pour water over here. You work hard yourself too, senior apprentice. Yes. Pour water over the wood chip over there, will you? No. We're done here, Sizuna. So smart, so smart. Alright, so we came from the stairs and we're just looking around. So we got, I think we got 3 down and 3 to go. Where are we? Oh god, where are we? Oh, really? Okay. I could see the guy with the lift over there. Let's look around in here first before we start walking over to new other mines or something. We didn't do this one. Here to watch? Satisfied? Back here. It's hard being a stone cutter, don't you agree? But you can earn a decent living. Monstres. Oh god. Oh, here's another one. Oh, nice. Leash bottle S. That's cool. I thought the guy was a monster running over quick like that. Better watch out, buddy. You might get punched in the face. So I think we did four of six. Talking about 4 of 3. Maybe in here is just a small area with a chest, like the other area. Not too small. There's another way over there. Oh, there's this bridge. Well, let's see what's up here. Ah, nice. Another cure bottle S. We're full. And we don't have to use it. You are blocking the path. Nice. The chest contains a cure bottle S. Having too many things to carry already, Forte and his friends gave up taking it. Yep. That confirms it. We can only stack 10 items. Same as Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch and a Tear of Vermilion. Alright, back to the main mine. And then we want to go downstairs and down more stairs. I think the other stairs are this way. Did I talk to you? Oh, it just vanished. Okay, never mind. Now I wonder if this is the level 1 that we can also get to from the lift. Could be. Oh, it goes down even more. Damn! Our ears are gonna start popping over here. Oh, nice. Nice water. Alright, I guess we're going down even more. There's nothing to be found here. Hmm. Oh, another one of those bridges. Thank you. Oh, there's that pillar. Forte says, look, it's Leone's crest. Hey, hey, you can't go in there just like that. Have you finished your work? You must finish pouring water and get permission from the administrator. Then I can show it to you to your heart's content. Oh, he's pushing us. How rude.